standards for pre-cooked food to heat up industry. Dalian in Liaoning province has established a list of designated standards to build itself into China's ready-to-cook seafood capital. The city's administration for market regulation offered the first pre-cooked food production license to a company on March 31st after its products met district standards. With authoritative standards, it will effectively control food safety risk in the emerging food sector, said Deng Engang, president of the Dalian Pre-Made Food Industry Association. It is a good opportunity for upgrading with higher standards and specification, Deng said. Recent years, quick frozen and semi-cooked food with prepared ingredients have been gaining momentum domestically for their convenience and have created an emerging sector with significant potential. Since last year, Guangdong, Sichuan, Zhejiang, and other provinces and cities have issued policy guidance and standards regarding raw materials, processing, distribution, packaging, and technical terms. Deng believes that Dalian, a hub for international shipping, logistics, and regional finance in Northeast Asia, has the strength to lead the country in the sector. Dalian is the origin and main producing area of high-quality seafood such as sea cucumber, abalone, sea urchin, oyster, and wakame. It is also the largest seafood distribution center in Northeast Asia, with strong cold chain processing, storage, and transportation capacity, he said. Deng, who is also president of Dalian Rich Group, said the company is developing more ready-to-eat seafood products, including turning Alaska pollock into an item with annual sales exceeding 100 billion yuan, $14.5 million. According to Zhu Zhanbin, deputy director of the Dalian Administration for Market Regulation, there are more than 715 aquatic processing enterprises in Dalian, about 70% of which are able to produce pre-cooked food. Customs data show that Dalian Customs supervised the export of 18,800 metric tons of pre-cooked aquatic dishes in the first 2 months of this year alone. The Dalian Pre-Made Food Industry Association, which has more than 100 members, held its inaugural meeting on February 28. Some enterprises have gained a lot of valuable experience in both domestic and international markets. The association will help accelerate industrial integration and better growth, said Deng. Incubate several influential companies in the next few years, he added.
我们现在来翻译一下，预制菜的标准正在加热这个行业。辽宁省的大连正在建立一个指定的一个标准，去使它自己成为中国的预制菜海鲜预制菜之都。大连的市场规范监督的管理部门提供了这个首份预制食品的产品生产证书给一个公司，在什么时候呢？在3月31日，这个公司的产品符合严格的标准之后，有了这个政府的行业标准，它将有效的控制食品的安全风险，在这个新兴的食品行业。这是这个邓恩芳，他是大连预制食品加工协会的主席，他说的。这个主席邓他也说，这是非常好的一个机会去升级，伴随着更高的标准和具体要求。近些年来，快速冷冻和半熟的这些食品，他们已经有准备好的这个食材，已经获得了巨大的在国内市场的一个巨大的一个蓬勃发展，因为他们的便利性，并且创造了新兴板块的巨大潜力。从去年开始，广东、四川、浙江和其他一些省份和城市已经发布了一些政策指导和标准，关于生食材加工、配送、包装和技术要求。邓他相信，大连作为国际运输、物流和区域金融的中心枢纽，在东北部亚洲的东北部， 他有这个实力在这个国家做一个引领的作用。大连是高质量的海鲜的一个主要的起源和主要的一个加工的一个区域，包括鲍鱼、海胆、牡蛎、裙带菜，它也是在亚洲东北部的最大的海鲜分发中心，也有很好的冷链工艺、储藏和运输能力。另外一个姓邓的人，他是大连财富集团的总裁，他说这个公司他开发了很多速食的海鲜食品，包括把阿拉斯加的鳕鱼啊转化成一个商品。那么他有着什么呢？有着1亿的这个年收入，超过了1亿的年收入。另外一个人叫朱占斌，他是大连监管协会的一个副的总监，他说这里有750公吨的这个处理这个加工的这个企业在大连，其中70%呢他们有能力去生产预制食品。海关的数据显示，大连的海关监测到出口的数据有18800公吨是属于预制的海产品。在今年的最初2个月，大连的预制行业协会有超过100家会员，举行了他的这个开幕会议，在2月28号。一些企业已经获得了非常有价值的多的在本地和国际市场的经验，这个协会有助于呢加速行业整合和更好的发展，这是邓说的。我们可能会孵化一些有影响力的企业，在未来的几年里，邓他补充道。什么是预制菜？预制菜也就是 ready to eat, ready to heat, ready to cook, ready to prepare。它有4种方式，直接准备马上就可以吃，及时加热就可以吃，及时去烹饪就可以吃，及时准备一下就可以吃。那么这4种它都叫预制菜。它会不会成为更恒久的一种趋势呢？大家拭目以待。我是加拿美初的老家梅子，一起学英语。从每一天，从每一天每一刻做起。谢谢您的收听，再见。